They're off and trotting. Who took what goes for the lead? That Flying Angel on the outside. Three wide. I'm Just a Lady. Dr. Jane K. fourth. Buckeye St. Pat gets away fifth. Rosebud Sue sixth. And trailing the field, Tracy Spur following the early break. Round the turn, they battle for the lead. Up on the outside, I'm Just a Lady. That Flying Angel inside second. Who took what third? Opening panel, 28 seconds. Into the lane, Dr. Jane K. racing fourth. Buckeye St. Pat fifth. Racing sixth, Rosebud Sue. Tracy Spur trails. All in straight alignment into the turn and going to the halfway point. I'm Just a Lady, the leader. That Flying Angel right there second. Who took what? Racing third. Here comes Buckeye St. Pat. Now fifth, now fourth on the outside. Half 57-3, 29-3, second quarter. Buckeye St. Pat now second. After the leader, I'm Just a Lady. That Flying Angel third. Fourth on the outside, Rosebud Sue follows the cover. Who took what? Racing fifth, Dr. Jane K. Tracy Spur trails, nose to nose, stride for stride, toe to toe, three quarters, 126-2, 28-4. The filly, Buckeye St. Pat, the three-year-old, opens up on the older. I'm Just a Lady, racing up on the outside, Rosebud Sue, that Flying Angel. Down the stretch they come, Buckeye St. Pat with the lead. I'm Just a Lady in the lightning lane. That Flying Angel, the three-year-old, takes on older and puts him away. Buckeye St. Pat.